spot we were yesterday. We hunted up in here. We got close to killing the bird. He come up to like 100 some yards. Wouldn't come any further, but he gobbled good. We never spooked him, so there's also three other birds in here other than him, so came back in here this morning. We're gonna stay up on this little bit of a high point in this open field up here and then wait until they gobble to move on them. Yesterday we kind of committed before we heard them, so we'll see how it goes. Should be gobbling here anytime in the next 15 minutes, so just gonna creep out to the end of this and start listening. This bird is rolling. I'm just trying to figure out if he's on our side or the other side. There's a big steep cut in between us. He could be on the other side just gobbling this way. Probably gonna move down this ridge a little bit towards him. Goblin. There's one that's across this cut, and there's one that's on our side. It's a hen yelping at them. They are cracking at each other. Might just try and slip in between them. Because they're probably going to meet. Thank you.
common.
Right there, right there. Coming, coming. He sees us. Two of them. Three of them. That's a Jake on the right. Jake. Beating up on a lawn bear now. Oh, yeah. Well, that was pure chaos for an hour. We had a bird gobbling. Was in the middle. Yeah. come in right here. We're close to getting a shot on them, but the gobbler seen us because we're just standing there. The gobbler seen us and he just kind of stopped and turned back. And then once he turned into them jakes, they just started beating up on him. And there ended up being like two more jakes above him that joined in. And they just started beating up on him and they pushed him back up the ridge. So then we were gonna go after this one. But then we saw Dawson. Dawson was over on that ridge and he ended up going up towards that bird that's up there. So we're just gonna go back up here, climb back up this hill that these jakes were on. I don't know, maybe this bird will just gobble. If them jakes leave him alone, might get some rain, so maybe after the rain. But we're gonna climb back up this ridge, get back up on this flat spot, probably sit down for a little while. Well, it's about 11 o'clock right now. Jeremiah had to leave. He had to go back and get on a phone call, but I'm gonna stick it out probably until 1 today. It hasn't gotten too hot yet, so I'm just gonna stay in the woods, I think.